They're trying to chew his own harness. He really is chewing his own harness.
Yeah, you just ignore it. That's, you just have to accept he might chew and destroy the harness.
Just bought it yesterday.